So, how is a 3D image displayed on a flat surface like a movie screen or a television screen? It's simulated through a technique called stereoscopy. A separate left and right image are displayed together on the screen. That's why 3D images look blurry or doubled without 3D glasses. It's the 3D glasses' job to separate those images. And there are a few different ways to do that.